Presque-vous, the vague feeling that you're forgetting something, often important, sometimes not. An easy way to solve this is to actually have some random urgent form that you can suddenly realize you need to fill out. And if this happens, your feeling that you need to do something will be validated and vindicated, and it will go away. So if we can just automatically generate important tax forms that you need to do urgently, you can just press the button and it's solved. You just go like... In order to do this process, we're going to need to use ChatGPT. Now, small issues, they have anti-web scraping measures enabled, and I'm way too cheap to pay any money into their services, so we're not doing that. Instead, we're going to use Piata GUI to fake a web input after literally opening the page with it on my computer, and then engineer the prompt so that it can generate any sort of urgent tax form to spook me on the website itself.
Just connect it to a button and then we're done.
And here we are. All you have to do is press the button and I'll get stressed straight to my dopamine receptor so I can calm down or whatever I was doing. Here we go. Here, let me... So as you can see, we have our form and it's pretty... You see, we have the Isabella Rutherford for the inspection request that we have to, of course, print and then fill out. We then send it to this real, totally real email. Why did it make that? It's not supposed to make that. And you can see the prompt. It's just, we have a few reminders at the end to not use filler fields, you know. This is actually the amount that was required to keep from doing that. But we can do it again because it's funny. Okay, here we are. This is the official user feedback experience, UX 2023 for Xavier Underwood. there's actually buttons. I can't click these. Okay, well, fair's fair. I can highlight them though, right? No? Okay. Radio clarity level. That was somewhat clear. It was okay. I spent 1 to 2 hours. Yeah, this looks about right. The stress is already reducing thanks to these forms I can do, but I need more. Let's just do it again. And here we have the Ministry of Mandated Matters forms, official submission document. See, this is really, it's mandated, which is really fitting into the theme. Really eliminating that feeling of presque-vous. We just don't even feel it anymore. We remember all the things we have to do. It's these. We have the mandatory compliance division with the real compliance statement checkbox and a justification for extension and digital signature on this form. Yes. This is just perfect. I have a game to play before we go. How many times does it take for me to press this that ChatGPT flags my account for being a bot? Here we go. We got a maximum speed here, but we can still open tabs relatively quickly. Here we go. See? That's another tab. Oh! The answer is 2. Okay, that's the end. Subscribe or something.